Okay, now we're gonna start Kapan. Before in Kapan, we go to wear pampers. Wear pampers for the jenazah lah. Because remember like what I said just now, kan? This cotton is to prevent the smearing of the kafan. So kita, walaupun kita dah mati, just to play safe, to scare the najis still coming out from the body. Najis that will come. So we use this one, the head or what in the backside area, okay? So there will be one person here, one person here. Okay? Okay. Ini orang kan, kita sikit eh. Just imagine that people helping us to carry the pomo area. Lift up one leg, the leg below. Okay, put it down. Put it down. Put it down. Okay, once I put inside the head to the anus area. Same thing, use my left hand again. I'll slowly pump the kemaluan. Look at the penis area, the private part. Stop ready. Okay, ready. Stop ready. So now I'm going to wear underwear. This one is the underwear. Sorry, okay, normally for this one is the underwear we start the design one. Okay. So normally for me, I'll place it, always ikat lagi sekali to make sure it's tight. What's happened before that when we try to pull the time right now, the string come out. So always have to place it, ikat mati lah.
This part. So for this one, like, the first thing is
that. Okay, string dulu. You take one side, I take one side. Okay, the leg lift up first, on the knee. Okay, so now we're going to lift up here. Okay, normally at least two person here lah. Satu orang tarik, satu orang angkat kita punggung eh. Okay, tapi nyari kita punya ada ni baik eh. Okay, satu, dua, tiga, up. Okay, until the dekat pinggang, the pusat area eh. After that, we go first. Okay, then we ask this abang to help us. Okay, hold the cloth, hold the tower one side, and hold the ujung. Kita naik. After that, come around. Okay, after that, ask to pass me the string. Pass me the string. Okay, everything will be low. Fire up. Okay, underwear wear ready. So now we turn to wear the skua.
No one is here, macam mana dia punya.
Makan masa lah. Okay?
Okay. Normally all be prepared by
Ustaz lah. Because kita punya tidak lebih size lah. Okay? So we sign up the leg, sambung the leg. The leg untuk mereka semua. Ustaz?
Yes.
Above the waist area, okay. Same thing. Kena angkat punggung. Bang, kat sini. Eh. Satu, dua, tiga, empat. Kita lipat. Okay. Down. Okay, kasih straight dulu. Okay. Cross over for me this one. Cross over. Cross over already. From here, I'll start to remove. Minggu pas sampai tengah.
Tapi mukanya kita dah tutup dengan kain putih tadi. Ini ada yang lapis.
Normally, kan kita tutup ini. Kita masuk. We try to tutup ini. Kita explain lah, okay? hijab ya. Okay. Then ask the person to hold the hand. Hold the hand. Well, we just support this. Cerana. Show the cerana. Slow ya. Thanks eh. Okay, same thing. One hand tarik the side. The other hand sedikit inside. Okay, one person must hold this thing together. Well. This method actually is when we are using the shower tub, when you are doing it at home lah. Kalau like our uncle here, kalau kita zaman dulu kan, kita kafan kat apa living room kan, betul tak? Bila kita kafan kat living room all this kan, all the eyes is staring at this jenazah, which is not a nice thing lah, betul lah. When we alive, we also don't want people to see how we all change. Kita mesti masuk bilik air atau bilik kita sendiri buka baju. So kenapa kita bila dah meninggal kita kat living room? Banyak orang the eyes not staring at me changing, okay? So same thing, everything we just do it in this, okay? So now we're going to the big kafan. On this side, tolong saya meringkan nanti. Miring, satu person, one person hold the head. Hold the head, okay. Masukkan, until the center line. Okay, nanti sikit. Okay, now we open. Nanti ni, kita. Okay. One on this side. Line. Okay, after that. Hold this one. Now we have this cotton thing. Okay, this cotton thing kan, normally we remove this one. Kita letak pacai on top of this cotton. Okay, but now because of rain cotton, we try to retain this one. So just take, imagine that we remove this one, then you put the pacai already. Okay, doing it. Then we're going to wear the baju. There's people who use kain ikan. There is we will use it. Normally for kain ikan is two piece kan. Two piece kan. First piece on here, and the other piece for the shirt. Then we tutup dengan ni. Unless
without
yeah, without cotton. If you mean okay, kalau nak wrap lah. Yeah, to see whether you have the jenazah is it too tall with the kain ikan with the victim or not. First, remember the both hand must tie up also lah. So you see the kain ikan kan. Kalau this abang is not taller, the kain ikan tu maybe might not be able to fit him. So the navigator might something is holding out. But there's a whole story that the person who don't have enough cloth, and they ask Rasulullah, how we got not enough cloth, should we close out the head or the leg? They say close out until the head, the leg, put grass. Put grass to cover. Okay, so you still can use. But only for kain ikan, we just advise them to do it until like that lah. Cover the this, macam seluar dengan baju je lah. Okay, dengan, tapi kita tutup dengan the big kafan. Yeah. Okay. Now this is the baju, eh? Okay, go one side, go one side. Okay, nampak ada lubang di sana. Masuk awak balas, center line. So normally for all this, kita punya ni kafan kan, it's all tailor-made lah. So called this piece size one lah. So you see, this end of this must be same with the tuck mandi. Kita turn, keluarkan kapan besar dulu. Sekarang.
dia tarik sikit, kasih dia.
Okay, dah. Lepas tu keluarkan baju ni. Okay, same thing, the baju masih same together bila tak mandi. Tak mandi eh. Okay, okay, turunkan.
Okay, kalau kita ke tempat mandi dengan kain kapal ni, ustaz dah memang kira macam gosok ikut the line. So macam baju ni semua dah ikut the ukuran.
Okay, so now we push up all the kapan radar. Before we close up, adjust back the suruah again. Remember this now where we bearing left and right? The suruah structure of Korean. Sorry, adjust the suruah a bit. Cantik lagi. Remember just now I say why you want to put this towel cover the face. Can anybody tell me why? Sorry?
Don't see the face.
Don't see the face is one thing lah. It's one thing. But there's one more important thing lah. Okay, the important thing why we keep this face, the towel at the face here, near the mouth area. Remember we are mirroring left and right, left and right. So kalau mulut dia masih ada macam air semua kan, air kotor, left and right, come out. Kotorkan dia kapan. So that's why we tutup. Okay, so normally before we close up the shirt, I'll double check again. Ada ke tidak? So okay, alhamdulillah, there's no dirt, there's no water. Okay, one side. Okay, close up baju. Okay, same thing, look for the center line. Okay, same thing. Okay, the hand, hold the hand. Hold the hand. Okay, Ji. Hand pegang macam, stand macam gini ya. Okay, jangan. Okay, so my assistant on the right hand side. Once you get the center line ready, remember this baju got two piece. Okay? Both piece, you must slip below. But before you slip below, tarik the kafan besar dulu. Baru kita slip bawah. Now we go to
yang macam ni
kita kan dia main cotton kan macam gini. So we buka dia this one kan, dia main cover eh. Then we put the pacai lah. Okay, pacai ataupun the pacai yang the campur dengan bunga-bunga semua lah. Okay, we just put on remember that the niat, the purpose for that is to give jenazah smell nice. Okay, nothing to do with any culture thing or what. Okay, just to make it smell nice only. Eh?
Okay, so now we can start again.
Slowly close up. Eh? But right, normally for one janazah, we use around 2 to 3 row of this one. But because of this or this training purpose, I try to minimize the usage. I just tell you what are the things that we close up. It's important. Okay? First of all, the important thing will be the hand. Okay. For me, normally I got this practice, especially for if the person who passed away is an old man, an old father, and the son is still around. I always request the son, you know, before before I close out the hand, kiss your father's hand for one last time, lah. Because always remember this hand is the hand that ever carry us as a baby before. This is the hand that charity is a gift for us. So kiss this hand before I close up. Because the next time you're going to kiss your father's hand will be in Jannah when you see him again. Okay? So when the kiss is ready, they're satisfied, I'll just close up. Okay? Just in case next time you guys happen to shower janazah, you can request to put a mandi lah. If the deceased still have any children, you want them to kiss the hand, do so also lah. Okay? Okay, so this one is the elbow to elbow. On the elbow part, the hand is settled really or not. Okay, we'll use the same thing cotton to cover up here until the leg. Okay? Same thing. Go both sides also can. Tapi Haji Rosan means like that lah. Mati Chihuahua is always like that. Ada carikan pun soalnya is like that. Then da-da-da-da, until you have to cover up. Okay? This cover up with cotton. Okay? On this part cover already, we're going to do the head. Okay? margin. Now I'm going to cut this bit of the portion to make it until like a bantal. Ini tutupnya. Oh, ini tidak ada kain mati. This machine, this one is important. I really make it like a small bantal gitu. So just imagine this is a cotton. This is a cotton. So we'll put all this saban. Okay, together with the bantal, we need both head so I can set it inside. Do you think we should close out the mouth? Or should we just leave it? Shall we close out the mouth? Leave it? Normally for the jenazah where the mouth never tengangang, we'll advise also lah. You need to close out the mouth lah. Unless the jenazah, the mouth tengangang, then we'll advise to close out the mouth. Using this cotton also lah. Okay? Okay, just show you how is it like when you close up with the mouth.
Kalau mulutnya tengah-tengah.
Okay, close up. Okay, close up. Let's let it go. If not, whenever you tengah kan, just throw it macam like a sausage like that. Close up at the neck area only. That's all. Pacai also lah, put it on top. But the, like I say, some of the family don't believe that. You don't want things pacai lah, but all means lah. Okay? So you want to use, just put it on top. But just put it on this. Okay? Then, this one, later we're still going to bring out to the living room to show the family lah. But then now we just want to close up lah. Okay? Shall we start closing up now? Okay.
In closing part, the kaki part is very important.
Tak
Cik? Boleh tahan
lagi
Seorang? Sebab kalau kaki kita tak pegang betul-betul dia tak dapat tak
lama. So kita ingat je kapal ni mesti ada dua kuping First piece, my one go over that side first.
Okay? Dia kasih. Bila dia kasih dekat sini
last
I just pull.
Last one? Untuk adjustment.
Tarik.
No normally for last night kan. Just by using his thumb and the index finger, kita tarik sini. Nah, dua finger lagi. Okay. Pull back eh. Terus saya akan selit bawah.
Kita semua tadi dia akan selit. Jadi tegak.
Okay, after that, my side finish ready, your side pula. One piece.
One piece.
Okay, nanti lepas dulu. Okay, lepas dulu. Don't wait for last man, always don't wait for last man, last man. Yang bawah ni, boleh let go. Go, one finger also. Okay, kita masukkan.
Tadi.
Now we say we still got half of the couple barrels. Okay, same thing. I take the half, crush it, apply to the side of the this car fine before I close out the whole thing. Okay. Now my side, move over. Okay, advance same thing, let go the one, carry your barrel in it. Okay.
Ini masa yang kita boleh ambil gambar. Bila saya betul dengan bulat, kita ambil gambar macam tu. Okay? So this is the part where you can take picture and see how macam
tu. Okay, last side. Last man dulu. Okay, last man. So now for the ikatan part, the tying part, okay. Always tie it to the left hand side of the jenazah. Any idea why? Okay, then why must we tie it here? Betul abang. Correct. So we tie it on this side, because later we go to open up where we kebumi, so called we bury the body. Okay, remember why we bury the body? Left hand facing to the sky, the face facing to the qiblat. Now he's so called lying down, this 180 degree. So when we place him down, we turn him 90 degree, place it downward. Okay? So tie it, but don't ikat mati tau. Ikat butterfly je lah. How we tie our service lah. For this one, the last one will be at the shoulder here. Okay, tie down the shoulder.
Tie up. Semayangan ini, semayangan. Siapa nak tahu kat
sini? Tie ikat eh.
Tie
ikat, tie ikat.
Tie ikat. Tie ikat shoulder je eh. Even kita sekali ni pun, ada dah measurement. For kita pengurusan lah. For kaki dengan kepala is pendek.
yang for badan is panjang. So so yang siapa yang kita uruskan ni whenever go wrong. Kalau kita dah biasa, dah biasa buat, whenever go wrong. Sebab semua dah macam teratur, ada macam SOP. Ni apa ni apa ni apa ni apa ni. Apa.
Kita
dah minta. Kita turun lah. Turun. Ya. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia.
Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya dia. Ya